developing man has no empathy whatsoever for his fellow man. None. Wait a minute. There's Shane.
Uh-oh.
Now what? Are you doing?
Shane, what? A referee doesn't carry a microphone. What are you doing out here? I want The Rock. I don't want a lowly referee.
Dad, would you please cut the crap? You're taking your frustrations out on everybody. You're taking your frustrations out on the fans. You're taking your frustrations out on Stone Cold.
I hate Stone Cold.
You're taking your frustrations out on The Rock. And why? Your frustrations, it's not about The Rock. It's not about Stone Cold. It's not about the fans. This is about family business. This is about us, Dad. This is about you and me.
Oh, no, no, no. This is not family business anymore. This is my business. You said it best, okay? My ego, my power trips. I would suggest that you get the hell out of here, whether you're my son or not, right now. I don't have all day.
Dad, if you want to channel your anger, if you want to take your frustrations out on somebody, then take it out on me, Dad, because you always did.
What?
You know something? When I punished you as a child, you had it coming. Now you get the hell out of here, or you're gonna have another beating coming. Now move! Get out!
I'm not leaving. I'm not leaving.
Well, I'll tell you what, you're not leaving. I'm gonna enjoy this more than I enjoyed punishing you as a child. Boss man, get him!
What? What's he doing?
Good God!
Come on! I want to see this! Get him, boss man!
Well, this is his own son, JR. What in the hell?
You got it coming!
What is the matter with Vince McMahon?
Boy, this is just getting good right now.